A woman will spend 5 years in prison for offering to help an elderly woman and then stealing her purse. 53-year-old Coralie Trice pleaded guilty to the robbery. The incident happened in the Walmart parking lot on Harrison Road in Macon. Trice offered to help a 74-year-old woman who locked her keys and purse inside a car. She crawled through the trunk, gave the woman her keys, but then ran away with her purse. Trice's fiance was also prosecuted in this case for theft by receiving stolen property.